to turn off do not disturb in specific time in Samsung Galaxy S20. Open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel. Swipe the notification panel and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find advanced features. Tap advanced features. Turn on Bixby routines. Tap Bixby routine switch until blue. And then tap Bixby routines. Tap Bixby routines plus icon. If select what will trigger this routine, tap plus icon again. Select time. Enter your start time and end time you want. For example, I want to turn off do not disturb in 5 o'clock until 9 o'clock, and then on repeat select what the day you want to set. For example, yaitu yang satu klik dan tap tap next, then select what this routine will do. Tap plus icon, select do not disturb, tap off, and then tap pause, tap done again. Enter your routine name you want. For example, turn off do not disturb. And then tap done. Turn off do not disturb setup. If time is 5 o'clock until 9 o'clock and every Friday and Saturday, and then do not disturb will be turned off. You can also enable or disable running notification. To enable to disable, tap switch until white, and to enable tap switch until blue. If you enable running notification, show an ongoing notification whenever this routine is running. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.